Alrighty, let's get back to the Pokemans. Metronome. Nice. That'll work. That'll work indeed. Zubat. Diamond and Pearl got me to stop playing the series. Or they got they didn't I didn't stop playing the series, but I stopped buying the third version with Diamond and Pearl. I eventually had both, but I don't know. Something about that, those two games just was meh for me. Cool. When it came to Gen 3, the kid that lived across the street from me got the games first, or he got Ruby first, but he didn't have a fucking Game Boy Advance. So he had to use my Game Boy Advance to play his copy of Gen 3. I completely disagree, Landon. I think they're getting fresher as the new iterations come out. I think Y was a really great breath of fresh air for the series. Oh, he absolutely was. Oh my god. Probably still is. Whole family. Look at this loser. Fire blast. I'm shaking my head. Shaking my goddamn head. Scareface. Probably Landon. I still think Black and White have the best story of any Pokemon game. The story in those games is just so good. Just so good. N is such a great character. So well written. Yes, I found the level 15 version of the Iron Giant. And it hurt to fight that thing. It hurt a lot. Execute. I would love an open world Pokemon game on the console. That's what I was really hoping we would get for the anniversary. At the very least, a console Pokemon game. Doesn't even have to be open world. I just want a console fucking Pokemon RPG. They have models for everything now. Now they just have to make them pretty. They've already learned how to start making them pretty with Pokken. It would be a massive game. I would pay $70 for a console Pokemon game with all of the Pokemon. It would be good to have a psychic type Pokemon this early in the game. But Loki, games being pretty is all that matters anymore. I'm gonna switch right into falling asleep. Nice. Fuck you, execute. I know they have pass. Which makes me sad because I would love a console Pokemon experience, because I always play my Pokemon games at home anyway. I'd be sitting right fucking here, whether or not it's a console or a fucking handheld. Because I don't go places, and if I do, I'm driving there. And I can't really play a video game while I drive. Execute, the egg Pokemon. Using telepathy, only they can receive. They always form a cluster of six. Execute. Sorry, I read that all funky. Execute to name time! Seriously though, that demo is fucking fantastic. I'm definitely gonna play that more. Need to get really good at that battle system. Also, how can you not want to see more of Carbuncle? Carbuncle is fucking adorable in that. Absolutely fucking adorable. Alright, I gotta blow my nose while Doug thinks of his name. I don't believe Sky is in chat right now, Doug. I appreciate you remembering to think of him, though. You know, Carbuncle is just so fucking adorable. It is definitely my favorite iteration of Carbuncle of all time. And honestly, I'm not the biggest fan of green, so the fact that they went with a more white, realistic-looking color scheme is perfectly fine by me. You know, they acknowledged the green Carbuncle with the doll that his dad put on his desk, but I'm glad they went with a more white Carbuncle. It was a really good demo. I'm very, very pleased. I can also completely understand why they changed the battle system. I can imagine people just, it was just too complicated for some people, or they just couldn't get it to work right. I'm perfectly fine with the new iteration of the battle system. It's more streamlined, which is okay. Heracross is a beast. Love to have a Heracross. Speaking of, I should put the right Pokemon in front for catching things. Understandable, oh my god. I love Final Fantasy 13. And its sequels. Fuck you, Weedle. Hey, it's fine by me. Fine by me. I'll shove it in the box and chuck two rare candies at it. When I get two rare candies. And that's two free Pokedex entries. And a Weedle that I don't have to fucking train. I catch everything I come across that I haven't caught yet, Pass. If I can. Nine, seven, 13, 10. That's a good order. Oh, crap. It can usually be found under leaves it eats. Weedle the hairy bug Pokemon. Sorry. I was too caring. I was paying attention to chat. I fucking love Final Fantasy X, Norkix. I love its story. It gets me in the feels every single fucking time. It's honestly probably the Final Fantasy I've put the most hours into. even more than 7, simply because the grindy stuff takes far longer in 7. Oh my god, has won the giveaway. But I really, really enjoy Final Fantasy X. I think it has an amazing, amazing turn-based battle system. Really fluid. Mastering the sphere grid is just such a great achievement. It's such a great game. I love Final Fantasy X. Then Final Fantasy X 2 kinda shit on the story, but the gameplay is some of the best in the Final Fantasy series. The Dark Aeons are a bitch. Penance is more of a bitch. Fuck off, Joey.
It's me, Joey. Got a minute? My relatives looking awesome. I wish I could show you. Hey, listen. I almost caught Hoot Hoot the other day. Oh, it was so close too, Yug. See you later.
Nine is the perfect classic Final Fantasy game. It's not my favorite classic Final Fantasy game. But as far as classic Final Fantasy games go, Nine is the perfect version of the classic Final Fantasy game. The battle system is top-notch. The characters are really, really great versions of their respective jobs. Just so much fun to play. Oh, Heracross might not come out at night. Might be sleeping. Actually, no. It might be sleeping, and I might headbutt it out of the tree, and it might be sleeping. That's a thing. Yeah, I wish 13's story was better, because the characters are so good. Fucking Lightning, dude. I love Lightning. I'll say it. I think the story in 13 takes itself a little too seriously. And it got too wrapped up in its own jargon when it comes to the Falsi and the Lycian stuff. We're in the Elex Forest. Yes, Thief, Black Mage, White Mage, Warrior. Oh my god, you're correct there. Final Fantasy IX is a love letter to classic Final Fantasy. There are references to the first 7... I'm trying to think of an 8 reference, but there are at least references to the first 7 Final Fantasy games in different spots of 9. When I first played Final Fantasy 1, my party was 2 warriors, a white mage, and a black mage. I don't really have a good Pokemon to teach Suicune to, do I? Fucking Rattata. Final Fantasy 1 has remakes everywhere. Well, you say Warrior of Light all the way, Doug, but technically, all four of them were referred to as the Warriors of Light in FF1. Oh, Steiner. Steiner's... he's such a douchebag in the beginning of the game, but he turns into such a bro. Steiner has... while, sadly, some of the least amount of screen time, he has some of the best character... or some of the furthest character development. I wouldn't say he has some of the best character development, but he does definitely... his character probably travels the furthest as a character. Are you fucking kidding me right now? You know, Steiner just suffers from not getting a lot of screen time. And honestly, I think a good move for his character would have been to stay back in Alexandria and defend it. And have Beatrix come in and replace him in the party. Which would make up for him, having zero fucking screen time in the first two discs. I still don't have anything that's decent against flying Pokemon. Good evening, Junie. Or good morning. Oh, Spearow's part fucking normal type. God damn it. And then there's Quinna. Oh, Kina. Kina Quinn. Or Kina Quinn. Yeah, Kina Quinn? Quinn? Quall? Quell? Quell? Master Quell. What am I fighting again? Oh yeah, Spearow. Fuck it. Golava. Burn, bitch. Yes, I got distracted by the blue mage. Tackle battle! Oh shit, you just lowered my attack and my defense. What a douche! What? Oh, that's right, my defense is lowered. Damn it, Hoot Hoot! Damn it, Spearow! Critical, please! Please! Oh, that is the exact opposite of a critical. Hoot Hoot, remember that time when you were, like, just throwing crits for days? I would love that time to come back. Because this is your last turn in this battle. See that last HP drop off for no reason? Oh, you motherfucker! Alright. Nah, not gonna risk it. No biscuits. No biscuits! Let's have Taco Bell finish it off. With its not very effective Vine Whip. Leer! Oh wait! Taco Bell knows cut! I love the fact that you can eat the Earth Guardian. You shitty Pokemon you lost? I need to hit a Pokemon Center before I fight any more of these trainers. Oh, balls. Fucking policeman is gonna be up here. Nice, he didn't challenge me. I thought the policeman challenged you at night. Later, Landon. Boo, 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 boo. Alright, let's check how many Pokemon are in the box. How many have we caught? 16, so there's probably 10 in the box. 8. 8 to 10. Nine. I want to see an 8-bit Chalupa, goddammit. Do, 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 do. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, it's a fast Psyduck too. Come on, Thunder. Take it. Damn it, Taco Bell or Furby. Damn it, Furby. Doop 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 doop. Conversion. Yeah, you can't do that, Furby. This is a bad battle for metronomes. Of course, because he's fucking sleeping. I saw Thunder and I was like, yay! And then it was Thunderwave, and I was sad. I wonder if he can metronome metronome. Didn't your speed sharply fall? What? I just cast Razor Wind? Oh, we fucking missed. The worst metronome RNG. Just need to get Togepi to evolve, and then it'll be much stronger. I'd be surprised if Splash didn't show up at least once. I also definitely forgot to switch my drink out. I'll be right back. I have an old drink in my room right now, and I have a new drink in... Oh yeah, self-destructor explosion's also going to happen at least once in this run. Furby is keeping Metronome as long as they can keep it, and I'm keeping Furby on the team as long as I can. So I'm hoping we get at least one Metronome self-destruct and one Metronome explosion at some point. In the case of Solar Beam or Hyper Beam, stuff like any two-turn moves, or most of those two-turn moves, the ones that charge anyway, automatically do the second turn. You don't have to select them again, so Metronome once would be fine. Fucking bully cop. Oh. The cop will always be here, but you can only fight him at night. Nice, Snorkix. Wow, way to spread my experience, douchebag. Unlucky for you, this Pokemon now obeys me. This could have been a clinch move for you before I got my last badge, but now... As long as he doesn't fucking flinch. God, your defense is shit! For an Onix, this is a very fucking weak Onix. Thank you. Nice. It's always good to see just how powerful you can get your starter. Yeah, Growlithe is having none of the shit there. Fuck off, Joey. Joey didn't like that at all. Fuck. I think Joey's jealous of fighting other trainers. Actually, this is gonna end super badly for Furby. It's really easy to abuse the AI in Gen 2. Welcome back, Mike. Fuck. Owie. Bitch. The screen absolutely freaked the fuck out, Mike. Thank you. Damn. Oh well. Do I replace Onyx with fucking execute? Nah. I need an electric Pokemon. That was pretty much my thinking, oh my god. Good, it can't avoid as much. What the fuck, Furby? Forget the Hop Hypno Splash for some reason. Keep using Splash, it's working out great for you. Nice, 40 HP damage. This thing should have less than that. Nice. Bulbasaur. Oh, fucking Snubbull. I hate Oh, I just remembered something that exists. Oh, God. Whitney's Miltank. Gen 2 Whitney Miltank. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh. Thank you. Oh, fuck your berry. Whitney's Miltank is one of the most infamous difficult Pokemon in Gen 2. Especially when it gets into a rollout chain. It's been known to sweep entire teams with rollout.
What?
That's fucking Ho-Oh's signature move. Good for you, kid. Oh, I forgot to switch Gaston to the front. And that's why I wanted to switch Gaston to the front. So I could put this motherfucker to sleep. Now stay in your home. Nice. Drowsy, the hypnosis Pokemon. It remembers every dream it eats. It rarely eats the dreams of adults because children's are much tastier. Fucking creepy. No wonder Hypno's got such a pedo face. Thanks, Doug. Thanks. Real classy. Can't escape. I'm 3 levels above the motherfucker. There it is. No, disable wears off. Abra, the Psy Pokemon. If it decides to teleport randomly, it creates the illusion that it has created copies of itself. Rostaku, welcome to the stream. I think Abra and Drowsy are the only two new Pokemon that appear in this route. Now, do I decide to use Abra and Kadabra again, or do I go with Togepi and Togetic or Togekiss, whatever the second one is? Togetic, you say? Fuck. I could have sworn one of my Pokemon could learn Thunder Punch.
Joey, what the fuck?
I'm not walking all the way back to Route 30 to fight you, Joey. I know Typhlosion can learn it, but Quilava isn't a Typhlosion yet. And I'll have more than enough money to buy another Thunder Punch by then. Hello, Game Quarter. Tossed your coin case in the underground, huh? Game Corner's song is pretty fucking sweet in Gold and Silver. How are you trying to cheat at a card game with a fucking Grimer? I forgot to heal up at the Pokemon Center. Whoops. Holy crap, something got burned. Burn mattered. There are some rough trainers down there. Weep, weep, weep. Understandable, Mike. Understandable. old registered Bill's phone number. Seriously though, when it comes to Dream Eater, I think of Gengar and Haunter more than I think of Hypno and Drowsy. Probably because of Agatha. Jesus, that's dark, Mike. How the fuck did you give a Lickitung a haircut? How? I'm still genuinely confused by that. But Lickitung doesn't grow hair. Oh, that's unfortunate. Ah! Balls. Well, that's gonna piss Furby off. Well, talk about having a sharp tongue. What's the type advantage? Ew. Actually, I have a ground move now, don't I? Not on this Pokemon, but on another one. Stupid electric part of that attack. I gave Furby a haircut so that it would raise its happiness. Good crit. But Togepi, he doesn't have hair. Ah, but you ever think that it had hair before and now it's bald? Oh, just use stealth destruct. We know you're going to. So much more effective against Magnemite than it was against Voltorb. Ah, you son of a bitch. Wow. Terumikami?
Delete.
The door's locked. Will you be my friend? Are we friends now? Whoa, buddy. Got a creepy look on your face.
Oh, cool Slowpoke. This is Togepi.
I call it Furby. Watch what it does. Aren't you impressed? I would be. Watch it again. Oh! Bitch, please! It's a one-hit KO! Furby is done fucking around indeed. Holy shit. Fissure than Zap Cannon. Drop the fucking mic. Fucking Kirby. Fucking Furby, dude. How much money did I gain back from going down there? Decent amount. I need a fighting Pokemon. Bike shop. Sure. Bike get indeed. Very happy about the bike get. Let's go heal up. And we'll start taking a whack at Whitney's gym. And I'm just still so just absolutely floored by that demo. It was so good. Yes, it is. What is this? Way to not detail, there's a move called Struggle after that. Hashtag Vape Nation. You won't give me your watering can until after I beat Whitney. Sentret. That's unfortunate. I'll let Furby tank this one. That's a thing. Hey, look, the beauties don't look like hookers. In Gen 1, they were all the same, Junie. Holy Megahorn. I love Metronome. I can't English. Me, I'm English perfect. Head the butto. Really? No flinch? Laying it all on the metronome. Or not. In that case, you would use on and to as two separate words. I believe. Is it a word? I mean, is it the right word? I don't know. We've all established that I can't English. We have established this, so I'm probably not the best person to go to. Not to do. I wish I could just be like, can you just heal Togepi? It'll be faster. I get most of my sleep for the week 2 nights a week. Mega Drain! Is it just me, or did the Pokemon in this gym take a step up in level? Ow. What the fuck? Nah, dude. Fucking Onyx sucks. Onyx is just absolutely fucking terrible. That involves trading, Doug. I am severely worried about Whitney. The levels of the Pokemon in this gym have skyrocketed. Is that the last trainer, or is there one more? Strong and cute Pokemon. No! Jigglypuff. The eternal dilemma, Junie. Would love for you to learn another fire move, Golava, other than fucking Ember. I probably could have just gone around the other way. Oh well. Alright, if I remember correctly, Whitney has a Snubbull and a Miltank. Get ready for the rollout train! Woo, doo, doo! I hate you, Whitney. With every fiber of my being. Oh, Clefairy and Miltank. That quadruple slap, though. The rollout train, Junie. Oh, where was the ember? Where was the ember burn? Rolling on the floor and knocking out your Pokemon. Bitch. Toot toot, motherfucker. Here it is. Yes. I'm just mud slapping it for days. One of these two oh, there it is. There it is. Fucking attract. God damn attract. It goes for flinch strats, it goes for attract strats, and it goes for rollout. It's just such a brutal Pokemon. Yeah, it has milk drink, so it can fucking heal itself too. All right, its accuracy is no longer going down. Pardon me. It's gonna go for Stomp, so I'm gonna switch in Gaston. Now it's gonna go back to going for Rollout. Hopefully I can get... Oh, it goes for the Milk Drink. You prick. Can you give me, like, Fissure or something, or Horn Drill, something like that? I have a sleeping Miltank in front of you. Not much more you can ask for. There we go. Fuck my life. What? How? How you hit? Thank you.
Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Damn it, damn it! Damn! Go fuck yourself.
Jesus, Junie. I didn't even know the base PP on rollout. Welcome to Whitney's Mutank. Welcome to Whitney's Miltank, Doug. Nice. I really didn't want to have to start spiting milk drink. GG. Here's the plane badge. Roll out. Oh, it's a tract. That's shitty. I was hoping for rollout. Go fuck yourself, Whitney. I have no idea how a badge increases your Pokemon stats. trying to figure that out for years. Hey, look, it's daytime. I'd say the rival battle still was harder than the last two gym battles. That second rival battle that we did, where you had the three Pokemon team, has been the hardest match we've had so far, I'd say. The rival in Gold and Silver is particularly brutal, especially when he gets the water starter. Croconaw is kind of Feralligator's kind of insane. We did get that coin case. Let's check out the battle game corner. Oh, what up, Radio Tower? Oh fuck! I don't have any coins. You feel bad for me? Give me coins. You need qualifications for watery things. I have to stop. Can't become a gambling addict. Lot of coins. Do a couple more rounds in the slot machine. Thank you. Abra is dirt cheap, but it's also a I think it's level 5 Abra. I've tried.
Radio card! Woo! Lame.
Oh, I'm sorry, Junie. Oddish. Weed Pokemon. If exposed to moonlight, it starts to move. It roams far and wide at night to scatter its seeds. Geodude, the rock Pokemon. I don't want to fight you right now. Is that everything in Goldenrod? Bike shop. Oh no, this is the bike shop. That's right. This is the how nice are your Pokemon. Alright guys, that is going to do it for tonight. 'Twas a good stream tonight. Pokemon, the Final Fantasy 15 demo. The Final Fantasy 15 demo. Hooray for the Final Fantasy 15 demo. I'll be back tomorrow night. We'll continue Jack 2. I saved and quit the game immediately after I figured out that I wasn't going to be getting internet back last night, so whatever that does, I have no idea. But we'll go from there. Yeah. That's about it. The follows, the YouTubes, the Twitters. I love you all. Thank you all for hanging out. Good night, Mike. Good night, Doug. Good night, oh my god. Good night, Junie. Have a great day. Everyone else,
I hope you all have a wonderful night. I hope you have a fantastic day. Most importantly of all, take care.